I don't fit in. That's hell. It's hell when you can't be around your peers. All my life I grew up around black people, poor people. But I can't live around poor people now because they'll rob me. And why would they rob me? Because they're starving. Because there's no money here. But they're telling me, now that I made a little money, I have to move here. So it's not like no one's ever trying to deal with this section. They're just moving away from it. And we're going to have more stars coming from together, but they're gonna all move this way. This way.
This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide till we all die. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide until they all die.
Every time it blows, and you just changed to the motherfucker again. You just said you just wanted some dick before I stuck it in. I wouldn't have been such a prick to you, fucking me. You say you don't trust them. Why do I hear the smell of toilets flushing? Some shit is going down. You must have just not have been truthful from the start. See, for me it'd be nothing to say you never had my heart, but I'd be lying. Fucking see why they call this bullshit a relationship. Shit fake, and you know it's love as soon as you fall in it, cause shit sticks. And it feels like every time I fucking do, I get jinked. Cupid must have put a curse on me. 6 weeks it went by and we only spoke twice. I'm sitting in your driveway calling you from the car. Suffice, I think it's safe to say you're not at home. I'm calling your cell phone. You answer what I can tell though, that you're not alone. I was hot to know. This should have been time to go a long time ago. I kept holding on. It's comical when I think back then. Why I couldn't get the hint. They feel the draft you had thrown. I wasn't catching your drip. But there's a cold breeze blowing over me. I'm over you. Success is the best revenge to pay you back. Payment is over too. I overcame odds to keep even. The sober me is shitting all over the unsober you.
This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide till we all die. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die.
In the position of pressure and awkward competition, me and you was meant to be my destiny. No longer lonely, cause now it's on for you and me. All I can see, but make your mind up fast. Nobody knows or who controls will it last. Before I ask, I hope you see that I'm sincere. And even if you stay with him today, I'm still here. I refuse to give up a happy home, that's my fantasy. But my reality is problems with your man and me. What can I do? Don't wanna lose you to the sucker. Cause if you touch it, I got some drama for that buster. Don't wanna rush ya, cause I believe in what we share. You're living in prison and what he's giving can't compare. Cause everything I feel for you, I wanna let you know. Passionately yours and I never let you go.
This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide till we all die. This is how we ride. Not knowing if we'll ever die. Catch me rolling with my motherfucking guns on my side. In case of drama, I'm the first to break wide until they all die.
For their pain, for their sorrow, for their culture, for their music, for their happiness, for their movies, to talk about boys in the hood. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to be another young. I don't want to be 50 years old at a BET. We Shall Overcome Achievement Awards. You know what I'm saying? Uh-uh. Not me. You know, I want when they see me, they know that every day when I'm breathing, it's for us to go farther. You know, every time I speak, I want the truth to come out. You know what I'm saying? Every time I speak, I want to shiver. You know, I don't want them to be like, they know what I'm going to say because it's polite. They know what I'm going to say. And even if I get in trouble, you know what I'm saying? That ain't that what we're supposed to do? I'm not saying I'm going to rule the world or I'm going to change the world, but I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world. And that's our job, is to spark somebody else watching us. We might not be the ones, but let's not be selfish. And because we're not going to change the world, let's not talk about how we should change it. I don't know how to change it, but I know if I keep talking about how dirty it is out here, somebody going to clean it up.